All right. Now, while I tie this thing on, let me go ahead and give a little warning here, all right? This workout here, buys and tries, it's not for CrossFitters, all right? This is a workout for a man, all right? Check it out. All right, so this first exercise is just a barbell curl, standing barbell curl with a resistance band on it. And you just do three sets to failure. So obviously this is just one set here. And you rest a minute and a half. And you go on your next set. You do that three times. All right, now this one here, first is gonna be an easy bar skull crusher. This is a triple superset, because that's what men do. We triple superset, all right? And again, you do this to failure. Okay, so once that's done, then you move on to the second part of the triple superset, which is just a close grip bar press. Now on a skull crusher, you want to have it at a slight decline as well. Here we go. The failure. It's important on these things, you want to make sure you try to not go real fast. You want to try to slow it down. Try to control the weight. No momentum. Obviously, I'm listening to some really badass music right now. Okay, now the third part of this triple superset, body ups. So you're gonna do body ups to failure, and then once you can't do any more, then you're gonna do what's called negative sets. So you'll see. This is all for your triceps right here. Like I said, this is not for CrossFitters. All right, CrossFitters, stay clear. Y'all stay in y'all's abandoned warehouses and keep messing with those dinosaur eggs and bad form and whatever else y'all do for y'all's agility. I'm not worried about agility. I'm worried about getting swole. I care less about my performance. Okay, this is what you call a negative set. So you see I'm going down real slow, okay, and then I pop myself back up. Go down slow. Okay, now we're going to guillotine curl. All right, and this is just your flat bench, wide, you want to use a wide bar on there, so you have to kind of stabilize it just a little bit. Get situated on there. Keep those elbows, you know, try to keep your elbows in one position. Lock them in, and you're just going straight to your forehead. And if we're being honest right here, I might have concussed myself a little bit on this. I hit myself in the forehead pretty hard. Not on camera though, I did on my other set. Okay, and on that last set we just did, you're doing three sets of that. So that what you just saw was one set. So then you wait a minute and a half and you do all those three things again. You wait a minute and a half and you do them again. These are called guillotine curls here. Just do them to failure. Okay, after that, we're going to work on some forearm right here. All right, so look at that. Boom. Already got it. And these are just holding your forearm and you're just working on that forearm strength right here. So you're just twisting the wrist up and down. Don't make it dirty. Okay, this is what called floor curls right here. Just get that wide bar again. Mount, you know, set the cable all the way down the bottom. Brace your feet on there, straight back. And make sure you keep those elbows in tight on your side. All right. Now, when you do these, it's all bicep right here. All right, you can't use your back. You can't cheat curl it or anything. It's just all bicep. Keep those elbows locked in and just do it to failure. Like a man. So you do the failure, then you wait a minute and a half, and you do it, and then you do it again. All right, here we go. This is the fifth one, maybe. Okay, so this is another triple superset. So you're doing standing dumbbell tricep extensions to failure at first. I don't work out in front of mirrors, folks. I work out in the corner. Because, hey, I ain't there for looking at myself in the mirror. I'll do that at my house. I'm here to freaking put my nose in the grindstone and freaking work. All right, okay, now, I'm sorry, this is a superset, regular superset, okay? And now I'm going straight into close grip push-up off of a dumbbell. I gotta take my watch off. And you just do these to failure as well. Now you'll notice, CrossFitters, you wouldn't, this is what you call proper form on a push-up, folks. Impeccable. Okay? Slow, no momentum. Popping that tricep at the top. Back straight. Like I said, this workout's not for CrossFitters. They could not handle this. They'd be trying to chop their feet or do something silly. Not me though, I'm just getting swelled up here, guys. Trying to get back to where I was. Okay, what's this last thing I forget? Oh, now this is a triple superset here. So you notice a lot of this stuff is just with the cables. telling you, cables are really good. That stabilize all the stabilizer muscles is really good for you. Okay, so you're doing just tricep pushdowns with the wide bar again. And the reason I use the wide bar, it just gives you a little bit more that you have to actually stabilize, you know, as you do it. Okay, and you're doing this to failure right here. Okay, now you're going directly over to rope pull downs. The failure. I think I tried to get 15 in. I'm not gonna lie, that was jamming, so I don't remember. You'll notice the shoulders staying still, trying to isolate that tricep right here. Trying to go slow. Okay, now we're gonna come back over to the original bar where we were at for the tricep pushdowns, and we're gonna do reverse grip curls, or French curls, or whatever you wanna call them. You know, bring it down and pop that tricep at the end. Go slow with it. Own that weight. Make that weight your bitch. Not to be offensive to anybody, but hey, that's what you do. You own it. Momentum is not your friend, folks. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Tell you what I'm doing, I'm chewing that gum fast though, I'll tell you that. Slow with the curls, fast with the chewing. Slow with the curls, fast with the chewing. That's what I do. Okay, you do 3 sets of 10 on that. Between each set, you rest a minute and a half. Now I'm just, hey, in and out some curls right here, folks.
Over, here we go